We're at St. Mary's Ukrainian Orthodox Heritage Church and Cemetery. We are about 1 kilometer north of Wakaw, Saskatchewan. And just over here, you can see the cemetery. We're gonna go film all the tombstones here. Just read this sign here quick. Okay. So it looks like we have about 5 rows. And we're gonna film all of them, starting with, this would be the northeast corner. We're gonna make our way, heading now west. Today is September 18th, 2011. Many tombs in English and Ukrainian, and some like these, totally in Ukrainian. 1889, 1901, 1897. All right, we're at the end of the first row. Now at the far west corner doing the second row. Tomb here, gated. Another fenced tomb, Tato and Mama. right, this is the last one on the second row. Now, we sort of have a big space here to the third row there, so I'm going to combine that short third row with this fourth row, which is full, starting at the far east side. More traffic here. Highway 41. And almost made it to 100 years. Katrina Nicharski. Wazaloo Jacob. And then we've got our dear mother and father. This one's had nice wreaths on them. Alright. Now, there was that third row which I had sort of missed. I said it was short, so starting at the far west corner, I'm going to go back and do the ones I sort of missed. Sometimes I forget where I am, so I want to make sure I get them done. And if I did them twice, well, hopefully you'll catch that. Said I actually went and did the fourth row, skipped the third row because it was short, but now I'm going back. This is the third row. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is jump way back to the east corner, and now I'm going to jump to that fifth row. You can see the truck's really working tonight. All right, this is the fifth row, starting at the far east corner, which is closest to the main highway. I have filmed every cemetery that I have been able to locate in all of central Saskatchewan, Canada. If you'd like to see the list or find out more details about other cemeteries in Saskatchewan, or just to see a list of everything that I have filmed, you can go to my website, which is www.saskatoonsnaps.com. That's one long word, saskatoonsnaps.com/graveyard.htm. So that is www.saskatoonsnaps.com/graveyard.htm. You can also contact me through the site. You'll see over 30 graveyards that I have filmed every single tomb as I try to map out all of central Saskatchewan. I have my own relatives that grew up in the Wakaw area, so I don't believe any are actually buried here. Some of the last names would include MELYMOK or MELMOCK, MELYMOK, WOLOSHYN, and they married into families such as SAMBORSKI, CHERNESKI, and many more. Alright, now, there's actually a sixth row which only runs for half of it, so once again, I'm going to make a run so I can get to where it starts. So heading now back east in the sixth row, both born 1865. Unfortunately, I cannot speak or read a Ukrainian, even though I am part Ukrainian. I think I did this one, but I'm just going to double check. Okay. Still heading east. Mama, 1893, 1977.